is more of a tree-lined thing. And you definitely get a sense of the general width of the rail bed. Vast wetlands it runs through. God, this would have been a killer spot for observing urban warbler migration. I'll have to take note of it for next year. There's the railroad tracks. I did say I'm joining them momentarily. Even when I'm making wild guesses, they seem to work. All in a slob chic day. Like piles of rubble waiting to be converted into something vaguely useful. This is a pretty basic bikeway, no frills. It's all right, nature provides those. Big old oak tree. Kind of a side berm raised by grading they must have once done to create this rail bed. And ooh, is that a little path? Not really. Keep an eye out for those. Ooh, a thing to sit on. Nice. Shade and breeze. You have both. Oh, this looks like a vernacular path. Does. this is the spot where the Central Massachusetts Rail branch diverted and went into the Fitchburg branch rail bed before eventually breaking away from it again further ahead up in Waltham. Hi, Pooch. This widening of the whole thing indicates the turn into this more complex rail bed. You can see the old added track that marked ways to merge the respective branch lines as needed. After that little digression, we continue so at some point. Oh, I remember what happens. Yeah, this, when the Fitchburg line bends south towards Waltham, there's a point at which this central mass line continues going straight. Cross it. Another point that I observed from commuter rail, I believe a little bit after Route 128. Okay, we've come to our first significant intersection. Of twittering. It's a midsummer twitter as opposed to the more robust early spring twitter. Some tansy and chicory. The modern all weed habitats. Okay, I wonder what this becomes. Bicycle route doing. It's at the end. Okay. Thank you. So here's where it ends. This is Brighton Street, I presume, in Belmont. Trail starts here. And that does kind of look like the point where the old Central Mass rail line may have joined the Fitchburg system. It's not entirely clear. This goes out to Fitchburg, Concord and whatnot. And this is the trail endpoint. And we're looking toward the north in the general direction of Arlington. This is the south in the general direction of Waltham.